Welcome to Winter Tree ID Botany. Kim Elsenbrook here, and winter is not really, you know, what you would consider botany season when you first think about botany. However, winter is a great time to brush up on your tree ID skills because all the leaves off these trees are gone, and so we can focus on the bark of trees, the shape of trees, the habitat area that the trees grow in. We don't need the leaves or the flowering parts of trees in order to identify plants. Today I am looking at and spending some time with Celtis occidentalis, or hackberry. It's common to North America and it grows all over North America. Check out the habitat map. And it's related to elms, and the bark is really distinct. The bark forms these irregular, warty ridges, quite distinct to most other trees. As the tree ages, the bark becomes more and more rough. So here we have a young tree, and here we have an older tree. You can see the bark is much more intense. The ridges are much deeper on the older tree than the younger. These trees are also home to many caterpillars. You can check it out on some websites that I have for resources below. Hackberry, or Celtis occidentalis, a very easy first winter tree ID specimen for you to practice. So next time you're out on a walk, look to your bark and see if you see any warty, ridgy bark. And if you do, it might be hackberry. Know the plants around you, and save plants to save the planet.